The Apostle Paul taught that men only know the things of man, and that the things of God are known by no man except by the Spirit of God. He said, the natural man receiveth not the things of the Spirit of God, for they are foolishness unto him. We see that every day. Neither can he know them because they are spiritually discerned.